Good morning children, this is third standard English. In this session we are going to do block 15 in reader only, no need to write in the classwork. So open page number 98. Page number 98. Here practice questions are there. First one, match the columns. Here two sides are there, we have to match this. A machine that takes out seeds and fibers from the cotton. A machine that takes out seeds and fibers from the cotton. What is it, children? Gin. You have to draw like this. A machine that turns yarn into cloth. A machine that turns yarn into cloth. Loom. Bundles of cotton. What do we call? Bundles of cotton. Bales. Cotton pods. Bowls. Okay, now here. Name all the people who work hard to make one cotton t-shirt. So, who are all the people, children? Farmers. Farmers, mill workers, dyers, bleachers, and tailors. Everything you have to write here only. Once again, I am reading. Farmers, mill workers, dyers, bleachers and tailors. Third one, make simple sentences with each word. You have to write here own sentence. What is the first one? Cotton. We wear cotton clothes in summer. We wear cotton clothes in summer. Next one, farmer. Anything you can write, children. The farmer is planting seeds. See the fourth one. Combine the sentences using the correct conjunction and, but, or are. Combine the sentences using the correct conjunction and, but, or are. First one. Sorry, a bit. I want to make milkshake. I don't have any milk. See here, which conjunction we can use? Yeah, we have to use but. Here you can write, children. I want to make milkshake, comma, but I don't have any milk. Bibit. He bought a new tennis racket. He bought new tennis shorts. So now we are going to combine these sentences. Here, which one will come? And. So here you can write in the middle. He bought a new tennis rocket, comma, and he bought new tennis shorts. See children, if you don't have place here, here there is no place. If you can't write here, you can write here down. Now I'm showing you C bit here. You should study now. You will not pass the exam. You should study now. You will not pass the exam. You should study now, comma, or you will not pass the exam. Full stop. Debit. I am feeling cold. I do not have a sweater. I am feeling cold, comma, but I do not have a sweater. Full stop. Now, see the fifth one, children. Place the following in the correct order by writing the correct numbers in the boxes. Here they have given you the steps for making cotton t-shirt. Okay, now we are going to number these sentences. First, I'll read all the sentences, children. The cotton is made into bales and sold to a textile mill. The bales ripen and turn brown. The farmer collects the cotton and sends it to the gin. The cotton plants flower. Yeah, see in the next page. The loom turns the yarn into cloth. A farmer plants cotton seeds and looks after them. The cloth is bleached, dyed, and printed. The long fibers are used to make yarn. The gin takes out the seeds and fibers from the cotton. The bales are cleaned to remove the short fibers. The cloth is sold to a shop. The bales burst open and the cotton comes out. A tailor stitches the cloth into a t-shirt. The cotton flowers wither, leaving behind the bolts. Now these are the sentences. Now we are going to number these steps. First, what will happen, children? Yes. A farmer plants cotton seeds and looks after them. Here, write one. Next, what will happen? The cotton plants flower. See here. Then, so flower. After flowers, what will happen? The cotton flowers wither, leaving behind the bolls. Three. This is number three. Next. See, after the bolls, what will happen to the bolls? The bolls ripen and turn brown. This is number four. Next. The bolls burst open and the cotton comes out. Fifth one. And what is the next step? So after cotton comes out, what will happen, children? The farmer collects the cotton. Yeah, here it is. In page number 98. The farmer collects the cotton and sends it to the gin. This is number 6. After that, the gin takes out the seeds and fibers from the cotton. So this is the 7th one. Then after that, The cotton is made into bales and sold to a textile mill. This is the eighth one. Next, what will happen? So what will happen next? The bales are cleaned to remove the short fibers. This is the ninth one. So after they remove, what they will do? They will make it into yarn. So yeah, the long fibers are used to make yarn. This is the tenth one. So after yarn, what they will do? They will make into cloth. They will change that yarn into cloth. The loom turns the yarn into cloth. This is the 11th one. After they change that yarn into cloth, then what they will do? They will color it. They will bleach that. The cloth is bleached, dyed and printed. This is the 12th one. Then, so after that cloth, what they will do? The cloth is sold to a shop. With the cloth, what the tailor will do? A tailor stitches the cloth into a t-shirt. So this is the process. Okay, children? First, again, once again I am reading. A farmer plants cotton seeds and looks after them. And what is the second one? The cotton plants flower. Third one, the cotton flowers wither, leaving behind the bolls. And here the fourth one, the bolls ripen and turn brown. The bolls burst open and the cotton comes out. This is the fifth one. Then, sixth one here. The farmer collects the cotton and sends it to the gin. This is the sixth one. After that, the gin takes out the seeds and fibers from the cotton. This is the seventh one. The cotton is made into bales and sold to a textile mill. This is the eighth one. After that, the bales are cleaned to remove the short fibers. Nine. The long fibers are used to make yarn. This is the tenth one. The loom turns the yarn into cloth. 11th one. The cloth is bleached, dyed and printed. So this is the 12th one. After that, the cloth is sold to a shop. That is the 13th one. After that, at last, finally, a tailor stitches the cloth into a t-shirt. Okay, children, this is the process. This is the order. Now, see a sixth one. Actually, we did this one in the workbook. So, no need to write. Seventh one. Do you think any of these steps followed to make a cotton t-shirt is more important or less important than the others? Why? See children, if they are not following this order, so what will happen? So we can't make a cotton t-shirt. Here you have to write no. Comma. Every step is important. Every step is important for making a cotton t-shirt. Even if one step is missing, the cloth cannot be made. Okay, children, complete block 15. So that is page numbers 98 and 99. We'll meet in the next class. Thank you, children.